When, in response to a report of a brutal murder received on the 17th of July 2022, police turned up to a house in Lee Park, Havant, South England. They immediately noticed a strong smell of bleach.